This is our recipe for my all-time favorite called sambal prawns or chili prawns. Blend all the ingredients, stir fry till the oil splits. Add 1 spoon of Baba's chili powder. Season with salt. Add your prawns and some oyster sauce. Add some sliced onions and continue to stir fry. Squeeze some lemon or lime. And your chili prawns are ready. Garnish and serve with steaming white rice.